The great guardian god gave us the power, immortality. It is granted to a chosen few. It gives strength, shows the way. But with power comes responsibility. Aelion is a precious gift that must be protected from enemies. The great god disappeared, and hordes of invaders from other worlds came to take our home and our freedom. We won't let them. The people of Aelion believe in their heroes, and we will fight to the death. Rising again and again, we will turn the invaders' technologies and magic against them. And the hour will arrive when one of the immortals will become powerful enough to lead the entire planet, crush our enemies, and bring peace to Aelion.
I'll load your divine. I'm sure you'll like it.
All right, listen up. We're heading for Ianor. Our mission: clear the town of enemies and evacuate the civilians. Keep your eyes open and be careful. We're not immortal. Questions? All right then.
This is Ianor. We received a distress call. The town is being attacked by birds. The town's residents are in hiding. We need to find and evacuate them.
Thank you. I thought they'd tear me apart. When the creatures started coming in, everybody panicked. People screamed, and I ran. The headmen told us to go to the barn and barricade ourselves in. And I fell behind when I went to get something from my house.
You can come out.
Come out! It's safe now!
Thank the gods! You got them all!
Thank you. Thank you!
You're our saviors.
We're saved.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We thought it was the end of us. Come on! Come on! You won't take me alive!
His departure into realms unknown. This power will pass on to Aelion's most worthy daughters and sons for as long as our bloodlines endure. Immortality is bestowed on you to protect our world. Destined to wield immense might and great authority, perhaps one day you will be the one to take Eli's place.
Oh!
How did you survive? You killed so many monsters. Verts thought you were dead. Couldn't they smell you? And you don't have a scratch on you. You must be immortal. You were born under a lucky star. Come on, it's my duty to bring you to Alienor now.
Listen, do you hear that? Millions of voices are calling to us for help, begging us to save them here in the observatory. Their prayers reach our ears. We are gods, but not almighty. But it is in our power to save lives, eliminate threats, and offer hope. Go. Alienor is waiting for you. Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission will be your first. Find out what happened. Do whatever is necessary to accomplish that.
You can use the map to view your current position. Check the map.
Well, that was quick. They don't waste time in Alienor. Let me bring you up to speed. The Verds built a lair here, and not just the Verds. I spotted at least a dozen Carrions, too. It looks like they attack the neighboring towns from here. I wouldn't be surprised if there are also Reapers or... We need to clean up the area. Your main objective is to move deeper into the island and eliminate the Carrion leader. Without a commander, they will scamper back to their burrows. We'll do.
There's so many. We need to reduce their numbers. See those ritual torches? If you extinguish them,
Hey!
families. Giant carrion. It's their leader. Looks pretty dangerous. Can you deal with it?
Ugh. You.